Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. We have a problem with the flashing lights. I had to restart it, guys. So flashing lights has got some major updates since the last time we looked at it. It has a new single player map. The map has been redone. It has a new callout system. So we're going to check out a few of these little items on here today and see what all has been updated. And maybe we'll get some of those new callouts that's come out. So give me just a minute, let me get my timer set up here. So let's get ahead and see what we can get into. We're going to use the Explorer. This is the new map, where the map has been updated. It actually looks really good. I mean, the developer of this, he is doing an awesome job with this game. So, let's get ahead and get into it. Alright, we have a report of a missing person. So we're going to head over there and see if we can find where this person's at. Now we're going to shut that. And let me pull up the map and see exactly where this person's at. Okay, they're in the same area, just about where the other one was. Alright. I haven't had done this call-out, but I did have problems with this call-out before, so we're trying to do it again. Also, guys, the siren, this game has also got a siren update now. Where it does have a cue siren, has different tones of sirens that you can use now. Head over there and see we'll run code 2 over there. Turn right here. Now, I do know that there's new call-outs in the map that has been updated for this, and like I said, the update for that was the siren update, which is pretty cool. Maybe the game's come a long ways. It really has. Just a right in this area. Let's get out and take a look. Let's see. Oh. Yep, there's a person right there. Hey, dude, come here. Please, let me talk to you for a minute. Hey, don't walk away from me. Hi, dude. What's your name? Alright, let's see if that matches who we're looking for. Why is it not pulling it up now? Okay, I know why. You pull out the menu. Yep. Yep, that's him. Come here. Where you going? Don't walk away from me. Sir? You keep walking away, you're gonna get tased. Now, when I tell you not to walk away, you don't walk away from the police. You understand me? Alright. Turn around. I'm going to search you. Alright. He had nothing on him. Come on. We're gonna take you back to the station. As soon as we can find our car. What are you thinking, dude? I mean, you don't run from police. Alright, get in. So we'll take him back to the station. I do try to get in here and check this game out when these updates come out. Especially when I have time to actually get in here and look at it. Like I said, the developer of this game, he's done an awesome job in this game, you know, keeping it going. I can say the map looks so much better. Really good looking map now. I do believe this game does have a lot of potential, especially with it being a multiplayer type game also. There is a lot here. And there could be more. I mean, this is a type of game where there's a lot that can be added. Went right back to the station here. Yeah? It says drive him back to the station or bring him back to the station or call an ambulance if needed. He doesn't need an ambulance, so we're just going to take him back to our station. We're gonna grab him and take him back. We're gonna take him in the station. All right, that's it. We found the person. Now, I do know that there's supposed to be a new call-out system coming for this game. I don't know if that has been come out yet where you can use the computer. Let's see if we can take a look. Don't see nothing new on the computer base yet. Yeah, and pretty much it just has what, like the first one that we just dropped off. So I don't think it's there yet. Which will be actually pretty cool when you do have that option, you know, to do that. Armed robbery in progress. Where is it at? Oh, we're close to it. Shots fired. Stop, dude. Unfortunately, guys, you don't have no backup in this game. It's just you. Stop. Gonna tase you. That's a lady. Excuse me. Get up. Let me get your name. She had weapons and some alcohol on her and an ID card. Got that one. Very close by. Police department! Don't move. He tried to shoot at us, and we had then cuffed him before he got anywhere. Or he had an ID card and a weapon on him. There's another one. Clear. He's down. So we got two arrests out of that and one that got shot. Get my cruiser. Where is my cruiser? Over here. I don't play this so I guess I got lost. Alright, we're here. A vehicle parked without a permit. It says it's right here. We're right here at it. So we'll go ahead and take a look at it while we're here. One of these vehicles in here. That one has a permit, looks like. Let's see if this one has one. I don't know which one it is, to be honest with you. That must be it. While we're over here, we'll go ahead and get this one too, and see if that's the one they're talking about. I don't know which one it is. I would think it'd be one of these. This is that Crown Vic over there. It's like the vehicle I see. I don't know what vehicle it is, and let's see if it's one round. It can't be. Oh, maybe this is it. Yeah, this may be the vehicle here. No, apparently not. That's not it. We lost points. Three of these vehicles here, I mean. Is it over here? Hmm. Really don't know. I mean, there's really nothing wrong with that in part. I don't see anything. I don't see another vehicle. I mean, I see one down there. I mean, they're not supposed to be parked on the sidewalk, but I mean... Don't know. I mean, it showed that they'd be right in this area, and we ticketed every car here, and it's still popping up saying it's there, so... It's not showing up on the map, either. That's a weird one. Don't really know. Well, that being the case, guys, I think we're gonna call this video right here. I think this is gonna be the end of the video right here. Get a photo there. Maybe we'll get one over here standing by the car. I like to take those and others for her. Why don't we do it here? But anyways, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing, and have a good day.